Morning folks, welcome to Cars Live. This is your host Shiraz. Today I have a very good deal on a Ford Fiesta diesel 1.4 liter Duratox ZXI variant. It's a 2006 model, second owner, driven just about 91,000 kilometers only. A Ford Fiesta diesel gives a good mileage of about 18 in city and maybe about 20 to 22 on highways, depending on the driver and the driving conditions. The car is priced at just rupees 2 lakhs only and slightly negotiable with the right buyers. Let me take you the features of the car, the mechanical features, body line, interior analysis, and the pricing again, and the offers that we have will all be explained. So stay tuned and have a look at the review of the Ford Fiesta. Like I said, this is the beautiful sedan, the Ford Fiesta diesel ZXI Duratox engine. Right side bodyline very neat and very clean. Small round of touch-up paint and polish has been done on the car. As you can see, it's metallic gold dust in color. It's a TDCI Duratox 1.4 liter diesel engine. Copper Bangalore registration. Left side of the bodyline as well is quite neat and clean. Very beautifully and neatly maintained. You can see even the interiors of the car are quite good. Nice, neat leather interiors. Nice dashboard finishing, a dual tone. Your 5-speed manual gearbox, CD player, power steering, all 4 doors, power windows, fog lamps. Even 91,000 kilometers. Quite neat. Seat got a little tone on the driver's seat. Quite neat and clean, spacious, low model sedan we have. So let's review the car further with my paint coating thickness meter, my bad boy gadget. This will tell you exactly where all car has been gone through any accident, painting, everything. Let's start with the right side fenders. You can see this has been painted once. The right side back of front door is in genuine condition, no repaint. You can see the doors as well are in company seal condition. No accidents, nothing whatsoever on the doors as well. Quite neat. The right side back door is in genuine condition, no repaint, no accidents. And even the door company sealing is all intact. No accidents over here as well. The right side quarter panel has been painted once. The back boot is in genuine condition, no repaint. Let's open the boot and further analyze the car. Just open the boot with the keys. We have milli. Let's check the boot condition. As you can see, all company sealed. Sealing is all intact, so there are no accidents at the back boot as well. All sealing, company sealing is all intact. No accidents. Quite nice, huge boot space that you get on a Fiesta. Almost as compared to the Swift Desire and other sedans, Hyundai Accent, and these class, and even the classic variant is almost the same size back boot hatchback you get. Let's see the Stepney tire. Stepney tire is about 50% in life left. The boot floor is also in genuine condition. No accidents, nothing whatsoever on the boot floor as well. The car has just been serviced recently. Coming back to the left side of the body line, the left side quarter panels is in genuine condition. No accident, no repaint. The left side back door, no accidents, no repaint. The doors, you can see, company sealing is all intact. No accidents here as well. The left side front door, genuine condition, slight one round of paint and one small scratch over here. You can see the door is also in company seal condition, all intact. So there are no accidents, nothing noticed on the door as well. The top of the car is also in genuine condition, no accidents. The left side fender in genuine condition, no accident, no repaint. The bonnet has been painted once. So overall, the car, bodyline, everything is all in intact and genuine condition. No accident, nothing noticed. No replacements on the car, except the small touch-up paint polish done here and there. Now let's see what's the under the hood and see the engine and mechanical condition of the car. So the Ford Fiesta comes with a good 1.4-liter Durotoq TDCi diesel engine, which should give you a good mileage of about 18 in city and 20 to 22 on highways, depending on the driver and driving conditions. Overall, the engine compartment is quite neat and clean, crisp and clear. The battery is new. In fact, you have a battery, 3 more years warranty left on the battery as well. Both the aprons, on the right side apron, as you can see, and the left side aprons, you can see, is all in genuine condition. The bonnet is also in genuine seal condition. Overall, the body is in great shape. The engine also is fantastic in running condition. Recently just been serviced as well. So overall, the oil change, everything has been done. You don't have to spend a single rupee on this beautiful engine. The suspension, the gearbox, running, everything is just fantastic. It's maintained well because it driven just about 91,000 kilometers only. Coming back to the features of the car comes loaded with alloy wheels. You can see, it's a ZXI variant. All tires, four tires, are about 60 to 70% in life left. Can be driven up to about another 15 to 20,000 kilometers. It comes loaded with your center locking with remote. All four doors are power windows. Your manual OVRM controls, leather interiors direct from the company itself. As you can see at the back as well, quite new and spacious at the back too. You have the power windows at the back side as well, and a rear defogger at the back too. Coming back to the front side of the car, it comes with power steering. Car has driven about 91,000 kilometers on record. It comes with CD player with aux and USB, a 5-speed manual gearbox, and a manual AC controls too. So overall, as you can see, these are 2006 model Ford Fiesta diesel 1.4 liter Durotoq TDCi engine. The second owner, insurance is lapsed. All tires are in fantastic condition, including the stepney. The body line is excellent. No accidents whatsoever on the car. No, only small touch-up paint polish done. No replacements. The engine is too good and fantastic. You don't have to spend a single rupee on the mechanical part, neither on the body line, neither on the tires or the maintenance of the car. The only expense on the car as of now is just the insurance. Insurance, the third-party insurance, costs you about 5,500, and a comprehensive insurance and ID value of 1 lakh will cost you close to somewhere around 8,000 to 10,000 rupees. That's the maximum expense that you have on the car. And as of now, the car is priced at just rupees 2 lakhs only, and it also comes a killer deal offer of a free holiday international package, 3 nights and 4 days for a couple anywhere of your choice of destination, whether it's Malaysia, Thailand or Sri Lanka. Let me take you more on the holiday package and explain you the details that we have. As you can see, this is the current offers that we are running down. Buy any used car and fly to your favorite destination for 3 nights and 4 days, free international holidays for Sri Lanka, Thailand or Malaysia, wherever you want to go, and you get the free holiday along with this Ford Fiesta, which you buy for just 2 lakh rupees, a diesel one, 2006 model, for just 2 lakhs, and you're getting a holiday package, is a killer deal. So my number is mentioned on the post. Take your phone and do give me a call, and do come down to my showroom, exclusive showroom and JP Nagar second phase. Take a test drive and fall in love. If you have an old car to be exchanged, we can exchange your old car as well, and you have lots of more other cars available too. Thank you for watching Cars Life.